you need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us. Come on, help me.
Yes, of course.
A scythe.
They're fighting with that.
Not everyone has enough money. Can you help me push it? All right. The wheels are stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
Yeah, what the hell are you doing? Holding still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
Yeah, shit, it won't budge.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a door.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
No problem.
Huh? Something's going on.
Oh, no. Over here. Over here.
Doctor!
Hey! That's hey, all there, don't you be stupid.
Nasty girl.
Is everything all right?
Get away.
I'm fine.
Thank you.
rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Right.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, finally! Christ! Oh, man, for that! What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
Go. Go. I'm following you.
Going to climb up.
That's right. Not a sound.
They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Amicia, look how they're drawn to them.
Do without it, Amicia.
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way.
I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Take this.
Our own kids.
Say hello.
This? Perfect. Now you're going
doctor crushed it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Probably best go to...
Oh, no. I should never have come here.
Amicia!
That legendary French...
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way.
I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together.
Like this?
Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Very well. Be careful.
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. Over there. It's not going to be easy.
Well, we have to try.
Will that move?
I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out!
You can do this? Go on, Hugo. That's it. Can you do it?
Machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move?
I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out!
Go on, Hugo. That's it. Think you can do this?
All right.
Take care of it. Go on, Hugo. That's it. need you to do this.
Very well.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
Are we going to go under it?
You just have to be careful. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Thank you.
on the tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Monsieur.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them, but...
Let's see what we can see.
Troublemakers!
An awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Lads, I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then. Guyenne is ours.
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, arsehole.
That's my sister, you bastard.
Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do?
Too risky. This way.
Hey! What about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!
Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Daroon.
Where is my brother?
Shut up! The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
You'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog.
Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur.
This is all your fault.
Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it. The guard. Arthur will make him move.
What?
How? A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open.
That,
no idea how many deaths were on our side.
Are you?
Yeah.
A thousand.
There's something over
there. That way, intruders! You there! Stop!
No! Melly, the other one's Arthur.